believe you made it. Nice threads. Hey, how do I look? Let's roll. Hey, you know in Vinewood, this is where all the deals get done. But if you really want in on it, you gotta play the game. All right, look, follow my lead, because these dudes straight moguls. You see that skinny one right there? That's DJ Pooty. That's our plug, homie.
Nah, I'm going again.
Come on, really?
I can do better.
Is this what we got all dressed up for?
Mm-hmm, yeah.
I knew I was gonna hate this. I don't like sports that you can snack when you play. Next time we're going roller skating.
Hey, good to see you, bro.
Hey, what's up, Pooh?
Man, who the fuck is this?
Shit, it's my business associate.
Associate? Shit getting real.
Hell yeah.
Come on. Are you sure about this?
Hell yeah, I'm sure. Shit, we ready. We set up. We ready to go, dog.
All right. But y'all better deliver. Fuck my shit up, too. Yo, Dre. This is Franklin Clinton. This is his associate. They gonna help us get that thing done, man.
What's up, dog? Appreciate you for having us.
Not a problem. Just give me a sec. Ah! You know what? I'll take a mulligan.
That was a perfect shot. You could sneeze and blow that in.
Nah. Hold up. I got this.
This is a stupid fucking game. The things I do for a hit record.
So wait. You're the one that's gonna find the phone, right?
Excuse me, Mr. Young, is it? Look, we're gonna play through, okay? Give you plenty of time to finish up whatever this is.
You're gonna what?
Come on. We'll just be a second, right, Dre?
Play through. We're gonna play through.
Listen, you ain't playing through shit, motherfucker.
Oh, very nice. That's very nice.
This place is going to crap.
What did you just say?
You heard what I said. How are we supposed to play around with this bullshit? This used to be a club for pros.
Hey, man. Back the fuck up and shut your bitch ass up.
No! Screw this! I still have friends on the board. My wife's having an affair with the owner. Every single one of you is going to be blackballed before you reach the 9th tee.
Is that right?
Yeah, that's right. Come on, Eugene. Me and you are going to make some calls and see what's what.
What the fuck was that about?
Man, the fuck if I know.
With everything that's going on in my life right now, this is the last fucking thing I need.
She's having an affair with the owner? I gotta call this guy.
Nah. Fuck that and fuck this. If these two guys have what it takes to find my property, then they can definitely take care of this shit.
We got you, homie.
Good. Because I'm done with swinging these fucking clubs, man.
What are you doing?
Listen, take care of these fucking assholes before they make trouble for me. And if you do, you can handle my business. My phone wasn't lost, man. It was stolen. And there's material on that fucking phone that I really care about. Unreleased material. You know what I'm saying? And if you know anything about me, you know that I don't put anything out before it's ready. And I'm dead ass serious about that.
We got you, homie.
Come on, guys. Let's get the fuck out of here. I'm getting agitated.
You were kind of pissed off before they said anything. You really need to try something for your mood.
I am. It's called golf.
Well, golf ain't working. Next time, we're gonna go skate at the rink.
Hey, you two bitches can't wait for the legend to shoot his shot. Oh, where you going? I thought you'd like to talk. Come on, man. Hey, get after him, man. Let's go.
Eugene?
Hey, we ain't gotta kill no one here. We just gotta get them to stop and put a beating on their ass. Now ram them motherfuckers. He's heading that way. Black biz all this, motherfucker! Hey, I'll beat on these assholes even if it wasn't a job at the end of it. You with me, homie? That's what I'm talking about.
You made your point. You can stop now.
Oh yeah, you fucked up today. motherfucker going through the movie studio?
This is really very dangerous.
Go, Eugene, save yourself.
Man, shit, I know one of the producers around here. I hope his ass ain't at work today. Come on, man, fuck this shit up.
Ah, shit!
That's one down. Now we gotta get his little fucking friend. Come on, business partner. Let's show these fools we home. Ram it again. Let's go.
Get away from me!
There he goes. Look, look.
Talk this shit through.
Hey, come on, man. Fuck with him some more. Right there. Hey, right there. He don't look scared enough to me.
Hey, what's going on, brother?
Jeff couldn't keep your fucking mouth shut, huh? Hey, look, lay off a little bit. We need this asshole in one piece so we can have a little talk, all right? Follow him and let's see where he ends up. Hey, now, this the day they gonna be talking about when F. Clinton and partner is listed on the Ballsack 500.
Yo, dude. How the heck are you, man?
Come on, we need to find this asshole. Hey, try to peer. Hey, you and me landed clients the hard way. Man, I told you this is where the deals get done. I didn't think it'd be like this, though.
What's up, dude?
My whole body for the shoot.
Watch it! Hey, there he is. We got his ass. See, all right, partner. Hey, get your swing warmed up. Now, let's play. Hey, come on. Let's fuck his ass up a little bit.
Hey, come on. Calm down.
Hey, come on, let's explain some shit to this little bitch.
Now, good, let's just be reasonable. What's your price?
Nah, motherfucker, it's only one language your ass gonna understand.
Take it easy. I apologize. You hear that? I apologize!
Man, come on, let's beat this motherfucker ass. Boom! Yeah, how that shit feel, bitch? That's right. Make sure you understand.
Okay, yeah. Tell Mr. Young... I'm sorry. It won't happen again.
All right, all right. I think he done some thinking. Now let me call Dre right quick. Hey, Dre. You took care of that thing. Nah, you won't be hearing from him no more. But what about that other thing? All right, cool. Look, send it over. We'll get right on it. My man.
나온다고? 무슨 일이야?
Anything I can do for you, boss? I'll be here. Stay safe, boss.
Hey, so we paying a visit to the Triads. I don't know how they mixed up in all this shit, but I do know that a copy of Dre's phone was at their club. So that's what we're starting to look at.
Hey, so just before you go full enhanced interrogation on the bouncer, here's the plan. We access the security camera system and cross-reference the footage with when we know the phone was there.
Shit sounds good to me, but can't we just hack the feed?
No deal. The system is some thrift store level shit. It's not even online. You'll need to get the physical tape from their office.
Oh, shit, that's easy. Right, partner?
Where are you gonna go now?
Hey, very nice.
Looking good, boss.
Hey, what's up, y'all?
Hey, so here's the deal. The promoter leaves the club, gets a car to the marina. Then, the marina's CCTV shows him getting onto a green Toro speedboat.
Oh, okay. So we start with the boat, right?
Right. The GPS system on board will have a record of what he's been using it for.
Okay, so it's gotta be something there to lead us to the party where he's gonna play that music at.
okay? And if we're lucky, it'll have a recent destination or waypoint or something.
Tell me, he got a fucking super yacht offshore, right? You see them dudes coming on shore tours all the fucking time.
Get out there and take a look around it. Maybe we'll find a clue.
And look, watch out for security, all right? There's always security.
Anti-aircraft defenses activated.
Just don't you own one of these yachts too? Not that I'm looking for your personal data or anything.
Hey, good luck with that. I mean, they nice and all, but from what I've seen, shit, yachts bring they all kind of fucking trouble. Okay, we're looking for anything that'll help us work out where he's holding the party. If you see anything, just snap a pic and send it to me.
Ah! Get into any trouble lately? Okay, I'm on it. I'll be here.
You're fine, right? now. Fucker!
Galaxy for the engine failure. And don't worry, we're about to put an end to this pissy content.